my New Year's resolutions. The kids are asleep. My house is clean. I thought we'd go over some possibilities for you and to tell you my resolutions for this new year, 2024. For 2023, I didn't write anything. My main goal was to survive postpartum. I'm really excited for 2024. I am out of the postpartum period. For me personally, I know it lasts a little bit different for everyone. I was hoping that we could keep each other accountable. So if you have any of the same resolutions as I do, like, subscribe. We can keep each other accountable. Let me know in the comments what your resolutions are. Let's get started. A huge goal for me this new year is we are moving soon. It is now officially move-in month. So I want to find my style in interior decorating. I want to thrift pieces. I want to do gifted pieces, hopefully. I actually want to make our house like a cozy living space, and I love to do that. Journey. I'm really excited for that piece of the new year. I want to get a little bit stronger in my arms. My kids are getting huge. I want to be able to carry them without getting winded and do activities with them because they're going to be in sports soon. And it's exciting, but I am not able to keep up, and I want to be able to keep up. So it's huge, 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 huge goal for me. Another huge goal is to develop a routine. My brain is turning 25 this year. I'm going to be fully developed in my frontal lobe. So I get to hopefully stick with my routines. I can make them, but they break so easily. I want to figure out how to get clear skin. So if you have any product recommendations, please comment those below. I have these acne scarring right here that I just can't get rid of for some reason. It happened when I first got pregnant, hasn't gone away since. Another one is to be more consistent on social media. I really love making these videos. It helps me get my creative energy out, and I enjoy doing it. I want to be more consistent and meet new people on the online. So hopefully that can be like expanding my personal situation. And last but not least, I want to be able to learn how to Bible journal. I read my Bible every single day and I walk with God, but I want to walk, you know, a little bit closer, a little bit more in depth. I want to learn a lot more with that. We're also starting homeschooling, and we're going to do a classical Christian homeschooling. So I'm really excited to do that so my kids can learn how to walk with God too. It's gonna be an exciting new year. If you have anything else that you think is a great resolution, please comment below. Again, like and subscribe for more content. It will be a great new year. I'm gonna be more consistent. I have a bunch of ideas flowing. It's gonna be great, especially with you. Happy New Year and have a great day.